This is Bob at Abbeon. We're doing a test today with a Zetz24 thermocutter on a Kevlar material. And we're using right now the TO1 blades, the hook blade. We're going to try two different blades. It'll show its cuts and seals at the same time. Okay, we're doing our second test cut of the Kevlar material with this time a TO1 345 blade. Cuts and seals. Oh, we got a little string on the end.